Use Personal Vault in OneDrive to store your important and sensitive documents, like a copy of your passport, identification, or health insurance card, so you can access them from anywhere. Here's how. You can use Personal Vault on your Windows 10 desktop, in the browser, or on your mobile device. For this example, we'll show how to get started using a mobile device. Select Personal Vault. Select Continue. Next, verify your identity. You'll do this by entering your password and then using text message or email to receive a verification code. Once you've verified your identity, create and confirm a 6-digit PIN code. If your phone has a fingerprint reader or face recognition, you'll be asked if you want to use them to unlock Personal Vault. A Microsoft 365 subscription is required to add more than 3 files to your vault. OneDrive suggests several files to add, like a copy of your passport or driver's license. Select Scan to add a copy to Personal Vault, or select New and choose Take a Photo, Scan, Create Folder, or Upload. In a browser or on your desktop, verify your identity to open your vault. With it open, it's simple to move files already in OneDrive into the vault. In the browser, select Move From and choose the folder or files you want to move, and then select Move Items, or drag and drop files into your vault. You can do this on your desktop as well.